Hey, Santi, we're doing round 30 speedrun. We're just gonna see if we can do it. Thank you. Dude, I love horchata. Hey, can y'all get me some, can y'all get me something from the dining room? They're not listening. Whoa, whoa, whoa. All right, get through these rounds, huh? Do y'all ever wish y'all were Roderick from Diary of a Wimpy Kids? Because sometimes I do. That guy is a stud. I wish I was Roderick from Diary of a Wimpy Kid. Where is this? Thank God. Salt, we're going slow.
Ever more twisted. Did you know that this is what we would find in this realm, Richtofen?
We are close, but I fear something is wrong. Is there something I am missing?
Can y'all get me some from the dining hall? Yeah, can y'all get me something? Yes, please. Let's go, Satanti.
With a list of fight for the glory of Mother Russia, I would strongly suggest that you leave my city.
We must free him in order to ensure that his mortal soul is safely extracted.
That's right. Nikolai, he is the last. Once we have him contained, he will come for us. Different he, obviously.
Insta-kill.
It's a pity it makes them die so quickly.
Congratulations, EJ.
How
I had to put on my glasses to see a dub this monumental. So, you can check our time, by the way.
Perhaps you have come to help me, friend, eh? That would be good. For years I have had only one friend, eh? Say hello to Vodka!
Dimensions Nikolai. Regardless of his mental state, it's in our best interest to assist in any way we can. We don't want any more angry Russians if we can avoid it.
Second amount of ammo, Santi. Start hitting box for Mark III.
I did not realize my supplies would dwindle quite so rapidly.
Oh, nice. Keep those.
It is clear to me that we are bound by destiny.
Sansa, we're getting a camp down in command. Oh, I'm gonna take that too.
No. Such knowledge is a burden that only I can bear.
No, I know. Thanks, Sansa. For the best. You can check. We're at 816. Just press select. We're at 8 minutes and 30 seconds. Yes, ma'am. 8 minutes and 40 seconds. It could be better. It could be better.
If only it's lasted a little longer.
Hey, lady person on the mic. Can you tell Santiago that we need to get Pack-a-Punch open? Pack-a-Punch. What's up here, Santi? Thank you. You did it. Hey, Sant. Tell Santi stop shooting. I have a death machine. Hey, lady person on the mic. Can you ask Santiago what his other gun is? Can you ask Santiago what his other gun is? What his other gun is, yeah. Oh, nice. Me too, man. And we should touch our winkies. My defense just was not good enough to stop your running back. I forgot his name already. Yeah. Yeah, no, that's what I've always been good at making adjustments, but
is quite fortuitous.
Yeah, I know.
Secure some new cord for access.
I'm not sure that's sitting well on my stomach.
Hey, lady person on the mic. Hey, lady person on the mic. Tell Santiago to grab a shield.
I expect high standards of
work. Tell Santiago to grab a shield. No problem, son.
Network
hoping it's the right way. Time for the undead to get up close and personal. That will not always speak to me.
Hey, lady person on the mic.
I welcome any
Santi. 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 Hey, can you tell Santi to follow me? Follow me.
What purpose for the blood vial? The ones we retrieved after our journey to the island.
By that gun.
Not. Their true purpose will become clear.
Yeah.
Assuming it comes to that.
Yes. Yes. Cool, thank you. I know we're gonna be camping down there. Mark 3. Yeah. Round 30 speed run, yeah. It's honestly, we should go for it, like us three, because first place is 39-35, but there's only two submissions, so. Round 30. Oh, we're at 17:45. Oh, for first? 34. I know, yeah. I mean, we'll place if we finish. We're gonna camp down at the bottom, okay? Where the Vesper is. That's why I told you to get it. Yeah, no, let's just go. Let's go down there. We'll just go through a bunch of rounds until we have points to pack a punch. Also, we should do the egg. Actually, no, we shouldn't. It's fine. Okay. Well, we'll figure it out. Because the dragon's really good for speedrunning. You run out of ammo, you can just put him out there and then start punching. Alright, I'm gonna go buy a double tap real quick and then you just start camping down here, okay?
For me. I symptomatic of my recent bad luck?
Oh, shit. Friday's done, y'all. Okay. Ah, that's rough. It's okay, come down here for a couple rounds and we'll get it all back. So the strategy is we're gonna turn this on at the start, this trap on at the start of every single round, and then you just spam the spawns with your Mark III for a little bit. So I'll turn it on. It's yeah, just like right there, and then a spawn back there. You don't gotta like. Do you have alchemical? Oh. Oh, okay, yeah. I just meant like in your lineup. Basically, the idea is to get through the whole round before the trap's done. I'll spam this back window, Santi.
I've been watching. I have seen each and every one of your misdeeds.
Hey, Santi, come hit for alchemical.
Sounds ominous, doesn't it? Good, because it fucking is.
Okay, we'll just start rotating it. Do you have jug? Okay, after this round, get jug. This way, don't go middle round. Freddy's not as nervous in the game he's playing right now, because he's talking a lot. He was not talking in our game. Yeah. Cody, Super Bowl run. Yeah, well, I'll get right. We'll be back. Don't worry. I got a nuke.
The entire universe is fractured and broken.
Yeah, that should have been a pick six. Fucking Tevin Coleman so fast.
Some degree of responsibility for. Guess what? You're gonna fix it. Look.
Just do what you usually do.
Listen to the score.
Radios and things, and I'll help wherever I can.
51-27. All right, Cody's on. Cody, Jimmy. It's always been Jimmy, though. Oh, nice. Yeah, just go off onto. After this, we'll go get a double tap and speed cooler real quick, okay? Actually, no, we'll wait for a Valkyrie round to get those. We picked up on the time a lot. Oh yeah, first place, we're not gonna get that. But we can make it respectable. Russell Wilson fumbles too much. You seen Cam Newton? Yeah, just spam the rest of it then. Yeah. Spam like inside the spawns, honestly. Right here. Alright, I'm gonna get it. How close are we? We're 17 right now. 18. No, we are. I'm done. All right, let's go, Santi. I'm gonna go call the dragon. Cody's team is good, huh, EJ? Cody's team is really built different. Alright, Santi, Dragon's ready to win more. Oh no, we'll wait till you're ready to pack a bunch, it's fine. We'll keep going a little bit. Jesus, where is it? I hate when this shit happens. There's zombies? The electric zombies, yeah. I don't know why zombies spawn though. need something. Yeah, no, I need to find a good defense. I'm at 21. You want to go, Coach Santi? Oh, those are the flinger traps. Help, help, help. Help,
help, help. I would say, tell them later, now.
And what are we doing? That they want a what? Oh, okay. So we get to have like one player on our team and we build around them? Let's go, Cody. Maybe Santi. Wait, I gotta say, I'm a bit confused on what we're doing because it was really loud and I couldn't hear Jimmy.
Thankfully, at this point, my nostrils are so defiled, I can hardly smell a thing.
Oh, okay, that's cool. Okay, I'm down. Or just change him to a punter, that's easy. Like in this league? Next season, right? Oh. Yeah. I want Derrick Henry. Okay, well then I'll take Patrick Mahomes. Oh, is Santi getting Pat Mahomes? Help, help, help. So I don't even know who's left. Okay, cool. Oh my god, I mean, okay, I'm either getting, I need an elite quarterback or an elite running back, so. Y'all, okay. I'll take Saquon, Derrick Henry, or Christian McCaffrey. I did lose first. EJ scored more. I get it. Okay. You still have two left though, right? Neo chemicals? I know, yeah. And then I'll take, and then I'm gonna take one. I don't know who else I would want. Well, I should probably take a quarterback, because I'm fine with Dalvin Cook, honestly. It's not like take one's a super huge upgrade over him. Yeah, I know. The Easter eggs, the run's not over.
I really can't remember the last time I had a gourmet meal.
Okay. Fonte, can you buy the trap? No, I know. That's why I might take a quarterback, but I don't know who I would want. Oh, I could take. Oh no, but the maybe has Lamar and Santi's getting Pat Mahomes. I'm not gonna screw him. found a green bed trap. I'm running out of ammo. I need to look and see what quarterbacks they have. I don't really want, like, Aaron Rodgers or Drew Brees. I can't get Lamar Jackson. DeMaybe has him. Okay, well, we need to ask DeMaybe who he wants. Santi, I'm almost out of ammo, so you gotta do this. It's either gonna be Cody or Jimmy. So first two picks are gonna be CMC and Derrick Henry. Okay. Yeah. Santi, can you buy trap? Okay. Just spam then. I don't. No. You gonna take D-Hop? Can I have his Lamar? Oh, I could take Deshaun. Deshaun might be good. Deshaun might be my pick if I can't get Derrick Henry. Actually, no, I'm gonna take Deshaun. Yeah, I'm gonna take Deshaun. Deshaun will, or ooh, Kyler Murray would be good too. Shit, I ran the wrong way. I got IPS, Santi, so I'm just gonna get, I'm just getting Speed Cola. Okay, thank you. Jamal Adams. Yeah, I'm gonna take Deshaun or Kyler Murray. I know. Yeah, I might take Kyler Murray. I have to look at the stats, but it's Kyler Murray. No, I'm not gonna upgrade him. 91 speed is still really fast for a quarterback. Spam over here, Santi. Spam over there. Okay, so if you lose, Cody wins, who are you taking, Jimmy? I think I'm gonna take either Kyler Murray. I think I'm gonna take Kyler Murray, actually. Kyler Murray will develop throughout the season, and I think it's exactly what I need. Cody's just gonna stack his defense. Cody, Tyrann Mathieu doesn't fit what you do. He's a coverage. You need a hard hitter. Take Derwin James. Tyrann Mathieu has a high play rec.
I do not believe Drakens games are purely cosmetic. They may well grant additional.
Check who's the best play rec safeties in the league. As soon as it goes to round 30. Uh-huh. No, yeah. Be careful, Santi.
I suppose it was inevitable I run out of bullets. Good thing rarely last.
Oh, I need that. That makes so much sense. I don't think Miles Garrett is an X-Factor. Alright. Yeah. Eventually.
coming to get you, Barbara.